So many of you guys told me in the lobby tonight that you're having optimal lash boost results, and then we found out that a lot of people were applying it incorrectly. So I'm gonna give you all my tips so you guys can educate yourselves and your customers and get amazing lashes. First, I'm gonna give a shout out to Leanne and Joy. Leanne has taught me that I really need to replace my lash boost every 60 days. So you'll see, I've got the date on this tube, and I wrote it on the actual lash boost tube itself. And due to oils on my hands, it wore off. So now I do this trick thanks to Joy Capheim, and I write it on the tube and I just keep the boost in here. So I'm gonna show you guys how to apply this, and I have to do it in the mirror, so you may have to move. So you take it out, right? You're gonna wipe off all the excess. You don't need a lot. And then you have to apply it like right here. Is this helpful if I pull this out? I can't, I'm so short. Okay, you guys, when you're applying it, you need the boost to go right on the lashes. So see where I'm putting it right here, like right where it's in. I do little like brush strokes to make sure I hit every lash. And I make sure I'm like thoroughly using all the boost on the thing. So that's it. And then you blink and all the other stuff goes on there. So obviously I didn't do a great job taking off my mascara. There's more on here. So I just dip it back in. That's too much. You can see the blob on there. So I just wipe it off and I go back and I do the other side. I like to alternate which eye I start with. Actually, I don't know if I had enough on that one. So right, get the brush right on, and I kind of put it on the lashes first, you guys, and then push it to the base. So I'm getting it, like I'm touching the very edge of the lash line, but I'm primarily getting the boost right in the lashes. And so I'm really careful in the corners because the corners are pretty impactful for your lashes. And then you blink, and then whatever is left, I just run it through my brows, whatever is left. Ooh, look, we lost one. That was awesome. Everything happens when you're on live video. It's weird. So that was a lash or a brow, who knows? And then whatever is left, just run it through your brows, and then you won't have any more pencils and things. I hope that's helpful. If you have questions, comment here or ask. But that's it. Not on your lash or your lids at all, just on the lashes. Okay? On the bottoms? Oh, the bottoms. When you naturally blink, all of the boost is going to transfer to the bottoms as appropriate. So you think about this. You want to apply it to the top because naturally you want the top lashes to be more amazing. The bottom need to be visible, but you don't want them to be as long or it's really awkward looking. So don't apply it to the bottom, just the top. When they're closed, the lashes kind of like come together. And when you blink, some of the product is going to naturally transfer to the bottom. Is that good? Okay. Anything I'm missing? All right. Here's to awesome lash results, you guys. I want to see all of your before and afters. Take photos tonight or tomorrow. Make sure that you get this done. Take your before and afters with and without mascara. Do it from the front, eyes open, eyes closed, and from the side. You're going to be so excited. And you can do the side closed or open. I tend to like the side open so you can see like the difference. But like, take all your pics.
6 weeks.
6 weeks. 4 weeks, you should see a difference. So all of you guys who've been using it, you're probably going to see some difference, but probably by 4 weeks, you're going to see like, whoa. By 8 weeks, you're going to like all be calling me and saying, oh my God, this is a big change. So here's to great lashes.